Hello, Pastor Doug here. I'm out in the old workshop. You can see Fudge is here with me.
Say hello, Fudge.
Yep. And we're working on some squirrels. We just got them out of the tanning solution. We're just hanging them up to dry. Once we take them out of the tanning solution, we wash them in soap and water so they smell nice. And if you're interested in learning how to tan, comment in the comments and I'll answer them. But now we hang them up to dry, and once they're good and dry, then we'll brush them out and they'll be ready to keep. They're nice, and I think we do another update here on the deer skulls. They are here. Good looking skulls, and we can do a video on how to preserve those as well. Here's another one and the third one. So yeah, hunting season's just about a wrap. A little bit of goose hunting maybe left, but that's about it. And yeah, I just want to take a moment from this work of tanning and preserving, and actually we're gonna start making canoe paddles again. And just take a moment, take a break, and invite you out to church. So we meet 10 a.m. on Sundays over at the old school, and we meet every night online at 8:30 on Facebook/Fellowship of Joy FMC. So if you're interested in a Bible study, you can join us 7 nights a week at 8:30 at Fellowship of Joy on the Facebook, or you can join us Sunday mornings at 10 a.m. Either we stream live on Facebook, we post to YouTube and to our website, fellowshipofjoy.ca. So yeah, hopefully we'll see you soon. And remember, real men love Jesus. See you then.